In MuseScore 4.1, we've added a lot more flexibility and finesse to common ornaments, namely trills, mordents, and turns. For example, take this turn I've added here on this B natural. Using the properties panel, you'll now be able to specify whether the intervals are major or minor, and appropriate accidentals will be added above or below by default. Not to mention, the playback will be accurate too. If you have Muse Sounds installed, we have recorded samples for each variation. Now let's add a trill instead. Again, if using the properties panel, you can modify the interval type, which will automatically be reflected on the score and in how it plays back. With trills, you can increase the interval up to an octave. Here, I'm going to choose a diminished fifth, which not only alters the way the trill is visualized, but makes sure to add appropriate accidentals on subsequent notes in the same bar. And if I move this up or down, the interval will remain a diminished fifth, with subsequent notes in the bar updating accordingly. For string instruments, if you're using Muse Sounds, we have specially recorded trill samples that go as far as a perfect fifth. With these changes, working with ornaments is much faster and satisfying, with really beautiful automatic engraving and playback results too. And we're not going to stop until every aspect of MuseScore has this level of finesse. Check out some of our other tutorials to see what else we've added in MuseScore 4.1, and if you want to keep up to date with what's new, make sure to subscribe to this channel.